After 43 years in prison for a murder he did not commit, Charles Ray Finch is suing those who helped put him there. Finch's attorneys filed a civil suit against Wilson County, two former deputies, and two members of the FBI. After 15 years of work, the Duke Innocence Project proved evidence against Finch was fabricated. A judge ordered Finch to be released from prison last May. His legal team is asking for a jury to decide civil damages.